know, got off to another slow start. They kind of dominated us on the boards early and set the tone in terms of the rebounding throughout the course of the game. We couldn't get Poitras under control. He had a terrific game. Murray made some shots. We did a good job of defending the three-point line tonight, but our interior defense just wasn't there. And then offensively, we're still a work in progress in terms of trying to become a balanced team. We're not playing at a high enough pace. We don't have enough possessions in the game, but we'll get there. We got deep into the shot clock a couple of times, which is very unusual for our team. They tried to slow us down with a little bit of a press, but we'll go back, we'll practice. Our guys have worked hard all year. We don't make excuses. We all know this was a tough stretch for our team, opening up at Ole Miss and playing here less than 48 hours. But we I think some of that showed in our energy. But we're a hard hat team. We don't talk to referees. We don't complain. We just play. And I thought our guys overall had pretty good focus tonight, but we just didn't have enough sustainable energy against a very athletic team.
Thanks, Coach. We'll take questions for the players first, okay? Questions for Retin or Riley?
Riley, you guys seemed a little lethargic out there early. Did that? You had some open looks at the basket. Do you think that your legs were gone a little bit after the effort against Ole Miss just like 48 hours ago?
No, that had nothing to do with it. Coach Johnson's really good about recovery. We had a recovery day yesterday. We went over our stuff. We got better yesterday, but the Ole Miss game is behind us. That really had no impact on tonight.
Back left.
Retin, y'all had a great run in the second half to cut the lead to four. And then like that, it kind of got away from you again. Did y'all lose some gas after that, or did y'all lose patience, or what would you say?
I'll say it was more a thing of focus, especially when, you go on a run against a good team. You got to be aware of the fact that they're going to attack back. So you just had to do a better job of executing offensively and defensively and capitalize.